at some point, a new engine coming down the line. On the water side, they talked, and now I think it's, I've heard recently that the tank might not be in as bad a shape as was really reported by past water commissioners. So we were looking at a lot of expenses, and that's the reason we tabled it. I mean, it was strictly, wasn't it whether you guys reserved it, it was whether the district could fiscally afford it.
Well, the other thing on this, it says an amount not exceeding one half the rate. So you didn't have to, you know, give the whole amount.
Yeah.
You could.
Well, again, we have tabled it. You know, we're certainly willing to revisit it at some point, you know, in the near future. I mean, it's a.
I agree, and it was a tough decision to make because there's no two people more worthy of it than you and Billy.
No question.
But given all that is happening in the district right now, I felt more like, Charlie, I don't like the idea of us making a decision for the whole company district. But I also, we didn't want to just say no and then it's over because we don't feel that way either. We need time to think more about it down the road when we can get the finances of the district really.
Would you want me to resubmit something at some future time?
I would definitely do that. I would resubmit the request.
Let's see what the spring comes,
things
look like it,
There's a
lot going on. And then the other thing, and we discussed it, was that, you know, the precedent setting of it, you know, because it, right now it's just you and Billy,
it's just you and Billy that have requested, but there are other individuals that could be eligible, mm-hmm. and it could just explode our budget.
Yeah.
You know, not the other.
It's hard.
And if everyone comes forward.
It's just such a hard thing.
Yeah. The only reason I brought it up
money.
Originally is because there is a precedent set there. You know, from back in the 50s.
We're aware of that, too.
I know Irving Fisher got the increase. But
well deserved.
I thank you for listening to me, and I appreciate
The best thing to have done was to table it because it can be reactivated rather than having made a decision and closing the door on it. So. It can be brought back up for discussion.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And it was nice learning that.
I know. I can't wait to call when I get home.
Okay.
You staying for cake? You staying for cake?
No, I'm going to head back up to the boonies.
Oh, you're heading back up tonight?
Thank you. Thank you, Joe.
It's a long drive. Yeah, get slow. Be careful, it might get slippery up that way.
Yeah. I take it easy.
Yeah, and I know how long that ride is, so.
Yeah. Ooh, my hat.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, James.
Thank you.
Hi, Dylan.
Okay. Next item was discuss special district meeting.
Yes. You have the original warrant there for the signatures for the coupon.
Yes.
So if you all can sign it for me, please, and pass it back this way, at least the signature page. There are three articles on the warrant. First article is to rescind the OPEB funding, our FY18, which I discussed at the November 2nd meeting. Second article is for the union contract. And the third article, the water commissioners met today at their meeting. I attended it. Their well number four required extensive rehabilitation. So I spoke with the attorney along with DOR because the enabling acts state that surplus money from the water department can only be used to reduce the water rates or water expansion. And the attorney stated because of the fact the extensive rehab of the well is considered an expansion because it has all new parts. So that article is allowed to go in to, for them to take money from their surplus, which is 36,800.
38 and change.
Right.
It says 36,830 is the surplus amount.
As usual.
So I just want to read it into our minutes that that was the figure, 36,830.
So those are the three articles. Also tonight, if you want to discuss who's going to read the two articles that the Prudential Committee is presented for the special meeting. I've already done your motions for you, so just let me know.
Mm-hmm. Well, there are three, so.
No, the water commission.
The water commission. Oh,
right.
The third one.
Yeah, the third one's.
You guys will do it.
The water commission.
Which I'll be reading.
Well, I have to not read Article 2, so. I'll do one, or you two can do one and two. I don't care.
Doesn't matter to me. Whatever. Just hand me one and I'll.
Yeah.
So who? Tell me who's going to do who.
Marcy, do the
open
to do
the
job
negotiation.
You do
number one,
you're welcome. And that's exactly.
Yeah, I've always been number two.
Even at home.
This goes with that.